Hello, welcome to another day of quarantine and another day of watching videos on YouTube. Today we're watching another Poppy video because people actually watch the Poppy videos for some reason. I don't know this song and I haven't seen the video, so this is going to be a whole new experience for us both. Well, maybe not for you if you've already seen it, but definitely for me. Quick note, my last Poppy video kept getting claimed, so I had to cut large chunks of it out. So if this is quite short because I've cut large chunks of it out, that is why. That's also why there's effects over the video to try sneak past content ID. Okay. The fuck is this shit? I feel uncomfortable. Vignetting, fisheye effect there, that's done in camera with the lens. That is basically the lens not fitting correctly onto the... What's it called? What is it called? The lens not fitting on probably with the sensor, so if you put a crop factor lens onto a full frame camera, it vignettes a little bit. That's what's happened there. This is bizarre. I'm guessing they're allowed to do that because there's no nipple showing. The fuck am I watching? Okay. I feel like this is just gonna be me after 3 weeks of social distancing. This is fucking weird. Oh god, those nails could stab someone, couldn't they? Okay. She's got clothes on now. That's better. This is an improvement. That little effect there where it all like the motion blur looked weird, that's a shutter effect. So for example, when I do this, you can see the blur on my hands. That's different if you change the shutter speed. And I don't even know Marilyn Manson. I don't know like any of his stuff because it's never been my thing. But even I'm getting Marilyn Manson vibes from this video right now. Like high production videos, that would be on like a Steadicam or something, but that was literally a guy just holding a camera and then just walking over to do a different shot. Someone's texting me. So anyway, I think it's my screen. It was my screen time, it wasn't a text. That was, I don't know, this, yeah, this is a video. Amazed that this has been allowed on YouTube because it's making me feel uncomfortable and I've seen some weird shit. That effect, the greyish effect, that's all done in post. I'm assuming they're looking like an alien and also kind of like a horror character is all intentional. This is playing a lot into her, am I a real person? I don't know, sort of vibe. trying to find a narrative in this, and I don't know if there's any point in trying to find a narrative in this. Oh, we've got a toilet. Strobing effects there, all done in post. That's literally just on the timeline, cutting the clip up and then having bits of black in it. I use that strobing effect quite a lot in promotional videos for bands at live gigs, because it's a really good way of masking transitions in between different shots when everything's happening very sporadically, which is why this feels quite smooth, even though it's very, very choppy. I feel like there's gonna be a jump scare at the end. There wasn't. Jesus Christ, that was bizarre. I did say the last video was a bit too normal. That definitely wasn't normal. That was really weird. But yeah, a couple of cool little camera tricks in there. I don't know if I'm gonna carry on watching, because I'm starting to feel uncomfortable now. Is feeling uncomfortable the point of that video? Maybe so. Thank you for watching me watch Poppy practice proper social isolation. And, yeah.